in first. Across the ring to my right, fighting out of the blue corner, he's wearing all white trunks, trimmed with gold. This gentleman's professional career resume includes victories over top British fighters like Takalu and Anthony Darnell. He is the former TBWA Intercontinental Light Middleweight Champion and the former WBU Middleweight Champion of the World, originally from Portugal but now fighting out of Preston in Lancashire. Please welcome to Shawley, fighting out of the red corner and wearing the black trunks. In 1986, this gentleman knocked out Frank Bruno at Wembley Stadium. In his professional career, he boasted an incredible 55 victories, including 38 knockouts. He is the former two-time heavyweight champion of the world from the fighting city of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, USA. Here is the one, the only, terrible, Tim Witherspoon. And your referee for the final time this evening, Philip Riley.